Great West Conference football. North Dakota at South Dakota from the Dakota Dome in Vermilion. Can the Coyotes get it done against their nemesis to the north, or will the Sioux continue their winning ways against their rivals in red? North Dakota, South Dakota on Midco Sports Network.
They have been very good. The linebackers are very experienced. McDermott and Hendrickson, two seniors, six juniors, three sophomores in the starting lineup for the Coyotes. And this is what Dante Ward has been doing to teams so far. Dakota suffered a concussion. He is not back yet. So Murray will get the swing pass here on first down. Out across the 15. Dakota second and five. Going to turn. Give to Murray again. Got to the 20. He's got a first down and then some. Across the 40. Right down at the 40. Murray going left side again. Spinning twice. Made good from 40 so far this year. And that thing is right down the pipe by Zeb Miller. Nothing really wide open for him. And Warren gonna get the first down. Catch made by Dusty Nowotny for the Coyotes. Genius in the backfield. Double move out there for Will Powell, and he made a one-handed catch for the touchdown.
Wow.
He's not worried at all that they're not getting the ball to him right now. Landry after some good play action, and here is Harden made the catch.
No, I don't think it was intercepted.
Our thanks to today's game sponsors, Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. And Luxury Auto Mall of Sioux Falls, and a long drive. Jeremy Blunt, touchdown from Dante Warren. Yeah, they've gone three and out the last few series. Landry looking for Wistoff, and Wistoff makes a spectacular catch. Quarterback Harden in motion again. Give a little lead block for Murray. Murray's got some room over the left side. Goodens out of your picture. That's where Warren is looking. Safety's coming over the top, but Powell made the catch. Touchdown, Coyotes.
21-3. Feeling like maybe they have something to prove, and Josh Murray's doing it right here.
Big yardage for Murray. Potter gets cut off. Murray's going to get knocked out at the 20-yard line. Landry's got all kinds of time again. That is a touchdown, Sioux. Up the middle to the sideline to the numbers. Miller finally runs him out, but not until Jeremy Blunt gets across. Second and seven. Warren swinging it out for Will Powell. Makes another catch. Stays in bounds. To the 20.
Move.
Down to the 10-yard line goes Will Powell.
And Grand Forks.
Bob gets it up over the reach of the big guys. And
Dante Warren.
Josh Murray from the five. Another very good nose tackle. And this is a sack.
Season, the Coyotes are 4 of 4 on fourth down.
This one's barely going to get there, and it's good. Fumble. Landry was going down, but he did lose it. The Coyotes are on top of it.
Second, they had a third that was ruled out of bounds on an interception in the end zone.
Genius back on, beat the half. Warren to Blunt for the first down, down to the 35-yard line. Grind this thing out. Sims. Nifty move. And Boyle and Brennan and Belmore up front. Still coming after Warren, but they better get him there. He can still throw it, but now he can't cross the line of scrimmage, and he's going to end up getting about 2 yards. Landry all kinds of time this time, and Dressler all the way down to the 21-yard line makes another catch. Big convoy right side for Josh Murray, who gets Landry still got it, sneaks out. And third and goal, as a matter of fact. Our defenders did the job for a moment, and then wide open in the corner is Ant. Third and goal, as a matter of fact. Our defenders did the job for a moment. Our defenders did the job. Kicker to Murray.
Bounced off of Aaron Swift.
That stayed on his feet after a gain. They'll give him 9 up to the 43-yard line. Strike is what the Sioux need right now. Landry had it picked off by Broders. Adam Broders.
He wants to score.
With a linebacker's dream, he's going to get knocked down yet. He's all the way down to the third.
Field downs.
The surprising part, though, is North Dakota was held. Well, they had that last big drive. They dropped their conference opener.
This has been a production of Midco Sports Network.